hagati ya Tel Aviv muri Israeli na Tehran muri Iran ibintu byamaze kudogera bigenanye nuko byanga bikunda umwe arashaka gusibundi ni nyuma y'amagambo yavuzwe n'umwe mu banyapolitiki bakomeye cyane muri Israeli uyu naho nditwa Evigdori Libaimani yagize ati nta kindi twavuga ko twagakwiye kuba dukurikizaho kitari Iran ubu tukwiye kuba dutekereza Iran kurenza ikindi cyose twitaye ku muyobozi wa Hezbollah Hassan Nusra turamwivugana twitaye ku muyobozi wa biro politiki ya Hamas Yahya Sinwar twamivuganye iki ni gihe cyo kugira ngo twite noneho ku mutwe w'inzoka ariwe Iran aya ni amagambo akomeye Avigdori Libaimani umunyepolitiki ukomeye muri Israel amaze gutangaza ku rukuta rwe rwa Telegram uyu ava mu ishyaka Our Home Israeli uyu numwe mu bantu twavuga ko nabo bakomeye ku butaka bwa Benjamin Netanyahu ibi bishatse kuvuga iki ibi uyu abivuze nyuma yuko hari amakuru yamaze kumenyekana mu butasi bwa Israel Mossad ko Iran yamaze kwitegura igitero gishobora kuba isahiye yose kikataka Israel ya Benjamin Netanyahu ibi bije nyuma yuko nubundi mu kwezi kwa 10 kugitangira nuko kwezi turimo itariki ya mbere Israel yababajwe n'ibitero bihambaye cyane bya Iran uko kwerura uyu munyepolitika akavuga ya magambo akomeye ko paji kuri cyari yo kuramburira kuri Iran byaba bivuze iki uyu Avigdori ati icyari cyo cyose kizakomeza guhagaritsa Iran ahiri nabategetsi bayiyoboye aho bari icyo nicyo kizakomeza gushyira impungenge ku mutekano wa Israheli uko kuboko kw'iburyo kwa Hezbollah ni Iran uko iburyo kwa Hamas ni Iran n'indi mitwe y'ibihugu yose irimo iragenzurirwa mu ntekerezo z'abanyamabi bayoboye Iran ndizera ko yari paje yo gufungura kuri Iran kugira ngo duhagarika ikibi cyose cyatekerezwaga kuri Israeli yacu tubeho mu mahoro aya magambo ariko kandi ntabwo yumviswe neza n'abari i Tehran generali Hossein Salami umuyobozi w'igisirikare cy'imindrama twara cya Iran ati ubwo nabo batangiye gutekereza ko ari twebwe bakurikizaho nyuma yo kumena maraso y'abavandimwe bacu iki ni gihe cyo kuba nta buryarya isi yagakwiye kubigira ahubwo ikibikoko kigakubitwa baratwita abanyamabi mu gihe turi kurengera abacu nge navuganye n'umugaba w'ingabo zacu zirwanira ku butaka muri Iranian Revolutionary Guard Corps Brigade General Mohamed Bankupul twavuganye iby'ingenzi bigomba gukorwa kandi nzi neza ko tugiye gutanga ubutumwa ibyabo turabizi ndetse nibyo bagambiriye turabizi cyane hasigaye umugisha wa Ayatollah ubundi tugakora icyangombwa ntabwo tubaho mu bwoba bw'abategetsi ba Tel Aviv ntabwo aribo bagena ukubaho kwacu ntabwo rwose aribo bakwiye kuba batanga uburyo bwo kubaho kwacu ngo tubeho mu bwoba ngo kuko hari ibyo bakoze kukumena maraso ibyo ntabwo bikora aha aya ni amagambo akomeye cyane yavuzwe n'uyu mujenerali mu gisirikare cy'imindrama twara cya Iran ese koko niki kigiye kuba mu burasirazuba bwagati umwe mu bantu bakurikirana ibigano byacu ati iwacu u Rwanda kuki Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ifasha Isiraheli isi ntigira ikivuga bimeze bite ariko icyo kuvuga kandi gikomeye bigenanye n'amakuru ariho nuko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika uko ifasha Israel ari nako n'ibihugu bitandukanye mu isi bikomeza kuyamagana ariko akaruta kandi karakamira naho kuvuga ko ubusa nabwo bushobora gutanga umusada birashoboka cyane ariko ntabwo isi ikwiye kuba yerekeza mu bigendanye n'intambara benshi mu bakuru b'ibihugu bamaze iminsi bamagana ubwicanyi bwa Israel ya Benjamin Netanyahu icyo bivuze nuko bamagana na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ariko tugende ku makuru akomeza gutangazwa n'ibinyamakuru twavuga ko by'indani biragaragara ko uburusa bwa Vladimir Putin nabwo bukomeje kuryamira amajanja twababwiye ubwato bw'intambara bw'abarusa bwinjiraga ku nkombe z'inyanja ya Caspian aho Iran ikora ko hageze ubwato bw'abarusi inshuro nyinshi, bikavugwa ko ubwo bwato bw'abarusi bwabagabuzane Iran intwaro ziremere cyane. Ntawavuga ko Iran mu gihe yafungura urugamba rw'ibiturika bihambaye kuri iseriko uburusi bwaba buri kure cyane. Ibyo nibyo benshi mu basesenguzi abakurikirana hafi akantu ku kandi bavuga ko bwose bigaragara ko intambara y'isi ya gatatu izava mu burasirazuba bwa gati. Bamwe mu bakurikiranira hafi kandi babona ko kuba Iran kiyobowe na Ayatollah Ali Khamenei ari ibintu byiza bishobora gutuma Isiraheli nayo ikomeza kwigengesera, kuko bamuzi ko icyemezo kidashoboka uwo nawe agifata ahuje neza intekerezo nka Perezida Rusa Vladimir Putin kubigendanye n'inyungu z'igihugu n'abenegihugu. Birasa naho ibintu mu burasirazuba bwa gati birakomeza gukomera cyane. Ariko kandi nubwo tuvuge ibi, mu kanya gato gashize nibwo umutwe w'abarwanyi ba Hamas nawe umaze kwemera bidasubirwaho ko umuyobozi wayo Yahya Ibrahim Hassan Sinawari yishwe n'igisirikare cya Isiraheli. Ati umuyobozi yapfuye, kandi tuzi neza ko ibari ubutumwa biduha bwo gukomera, ntabwo ari igihe cyo gucika intege. Uyu muyobozi wa biro politiki ya Hamas wungirije Khalid Ali Haya yabivuze abwira ubutegetsi bwa Tel Aviv kwa Benjamin Netanyahu, ati birashoboka ko twatangiye icyunamo namwe murabizi cya komanda Yahya Sinawali, ariko operasiyo z'ibyo murimo ntabwo zarangije igitekerezo cy'impamvu turwana. Nzi neza ko yaguye mu ntambara. Intambara ntabwo irwanwa n'umuntu umwe. Sinawe wishyizeho mu mezi abiri ashize, hari abamushyizeho. Abo bamushyizeho batekereje ku mbaraga Ismail Haniyeni yakoresheje kugeza mu mwicite Iran nawe mwamwishe, ariko abamushyizeho baracyari babandi. Igitekerezo kiracyari cya kindi. Twahagurutse kandi twemye, uretse gutaka kurenza uko abandi, muzagira nk'uko bisanzwe, mukigira abatagatifu bahagarariye sekibi nk'uko bisanzwe abazionist. Ariko Hamas iracyakomeye. Dore iby'ingenzi nk'uko mubyifuza ko hakwiye kuba harekurwa ngo imbohe dufite zanyu. Hamas izarekura abafashwe bunyago mu gihe cyose ubushotoranyi bwa Israel bwaba burangiye muri Gaza Strip, ndetse mwanakuye abasirikare ba Israel bose ku butaka bwacu. Ibitari ibyo, ibigendanye n'imfungwa muzibagirwe mu gihe mutakoze ibyo. Aya ni amagambo akomeye cyane y'umuyobozi wungirije muri Hamas Khalid Ali Haya. Aya magambo iyo yayavugiye kuri televiziyo ya Palestine Ali Aqsa, yongeye gushimangira ko uko byagenda kose, uko byagenda kose Hamas itarimbutse, ahubwo iki ari ikimenyetso cyo gukomeza abarwanyi ba Hamas ndetse n'abandi bose batekereza kwiyunga na Hamas. Ati muratekereza ko abana babona ibikorwa muri gukorera hano muri Gaza batatubwira icyo tugomba gukora, kandi nabo batumva igikwiye kuba gikorwa nabo mu gihe baba bageze mu myaka yo kwirwanirira? Izo ni imbaraga mudutera. Aya ni amagambo akomeye cyane. Ariko kandi turavuga ibi ku mirongo y'imbere y'urugamba hagati ya Israel na Libani cyangwa se Israel na Hezbollah, ibintu bikomeje kuba bibi cyane. Igitero karabutaka kimaze gukorwa mu gice cy'amajyepfo ya Libani kibabaje cyane Hezbollah, kuko command post ya Hezbollah mu gice cy'amajyepfo ya Libani kimaze gusenywa burundu. Amakuru ingenzi avuga ko iki gice cy'amajyepfo by'umwihariko kuri command post ifite aho ihuriye na tuneli zo munsi y'ubutaka kimaze kwangizwa n'ibitero byo mu kirere. Biravugwa ko brigade 188 mu gisirikare cya Israel irwanira ku butaka ariyo yagerageje kumenya inzira zifite aho zihuriye n'iyi nyobo ya tuneli inyurwamo abasirikare ba Hezbollah bivugwa ko hatezwe mine ebyiri arizo zangije cyane bikomeye igice twavuga ko ari command post ya Hezbollah. Amwe makuru ingenzi avuga ko kugendwa runono kw'abarwanyi ba Hezbollah nyuma y'ibitero ariko kwatumye hamenyekana aho bihishe cyane. Gusa ntabwo biramenyekana niba hari waba waguye muri izo nzira kuko nubundi hari hamaze amasane nta rusaku rwumvikana ibishoboka ko abarwanyi ba Hezbollah bashobore kuba bari bimutse ahubwo icyaba cyabaye nk'ingaruka kuri bo ari ugutakaza ibikorwa remezo bifashishaga mu kugaba ibitero mu gice cy'amajyaruguru y'iki gihugu cyahise kwa Benjamin Netanyahu. Birasa naho ibintu byamaze kuba bibi cyane ugende ku makuru akomeje gutangazwa n'ibitangazamakuru byo mu burasirazuba bwagati. Igitangazamakuru Ribanon Post ati buretse kuba bangije umujyi w'amateka n'imisigiti y'amateka mu gice cyacu cya Liban y'amajyepfo ntangaruka na mba bahaye Hezbollah mu kwidoga ibitariho. Hezbollah iracyahumeka kandi iracyakomeye tugereranije nuko bari kwikomanga mu gatuza ntacyo barakora. Icyo bari gukora ni kimwe gusa n'ukwangiza amateka afite icyo yarafatiye Liban yacu no kugaragaza ko barimo baratera intambwe. Ariko nabo barabizi ko mu gihe bamaze binjiye ku butaka bwacu umubare munini w'abapfuye na za kajuriti zabo birasumba cyane umubare wa Hezbollah. Ibyo rero ntabwo ari byo gutera ubwoba Hezbollah none. Aya ni amagambo twavuga ko aremereye cyane amaze gutangazwa. Gusa ku rundi ruhande hari amwe mu makuru avuga ko Perezida Joe Biden wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ari we watunze urutoki rwa nyuma rw'ibigomba kugenderwaho kugira ngo hicwe Yahya Ibrahim Hassan Sinawale. Ariko kandi ibikwereka ko ibintu byo mu burasirazuba bwagati byamaze gukomera. Perezida wa Turukiya Recep Tayyip Erdogan yagize ati ukuri kuwishwe kwamenyekanye ariko hari ukuri kutaramenyekana kundi kugomba kwicwa. Uruhande rumwe rwishe umuyobozi w'urundi ruhande umwe babiri. Ikigiye gukurikiraho nuko umuyobozi wabakomeje gukora ibyo ari ugomba kuba nimero yihutirwa yo kwikiza kugira ngo akarere kacu kuburasirazuba bwo hagati gatekane. Aya ni amagambo akomeye cyane. Reka mbaye ikaze kuri page z'ingenzi kandi zikomeye ku butaka bwa Ukraine kwa Perezida Volodymyr Zelensky. Ubu tuvugana IKV harimo harumvikana intabaza ziburira abaturage kujya ahatekanye. Birasa naho Kev iraza kubazwa muri iri joro. Ariko kandi si Kev gusa zitomire mu burengerazuba bwa Kev rivive mu burengerazuba bw'ikigogo Ivano Frankivski Vinicia hose hari kumvikana ntabaza ziburira abaturage kujya hatekanye. Birasa naho uyu wa gatanu ushobora kuza kwijima mu maso ya Perezida Ukraine Volodymyr Zelensky. Ariko buretse ibyo kajugujugu ka 52 indege z'intambara z'igisirikare cy'Urusa Suskoi 25 zirakomeza gukorera amaba abasirikare ba Ukraine neza ku mpaka w'Urusa na Ukraine muri Klonsky. Amwe makuru y'ingenzi araganisha ku gusobanura neza ko umubare munini ari uw'abatakaje ubuzima ku mirongo y'imbere ku rugamba muri Klonsky. Amakuru avuga ko ubu abakabakaba 5,600 aribo bamaze kumenyekana ko aribo basigaye ku butaka bwa Ukraine. Ati umubare w'umwanzuro akomeza kugotwa kugeza ubwo benshi barakomeza kwivanamo ndetse no kutwereka icyerekezo cy'uko tugomba kubavanamo uko barushaho kwishyira muri tageti badukurura mu bushukanyi bugendanye no kutwereka ko badashaka imirwano ariko bagamije gushaka inzira zibinjiza ku butaka bwacu rwagati. Aya ni amagambo akomeye cyane yatangajwe n'umwe muri ba undercover uri ku ruhande rw'igisirikare cy'Ubusa muri Klonsky. Atumwanzwe munsi yatakaje cyane inkomere ni nyinshi abakabakaba gato 538 nibo bishwe nyuma yuko hari hamaze iminsi umubare w'abatakaza ubuzima bwabo muri aka gace ka Klonsky ari umwe. Bigendanye nuko umwanzi yagabaga ibitero biri mu matsinda abaze kandi agaragara ku buryo byoroheraga igisirikare cy'Ubusa kunaniza umwanzi ndetse no kuvumbura umubare w'abishwe ku mirongo y'imbere ku rugamba. Ubu nyuma yuko abasirikare ba Ukraine bavanywe mu mashyamba bagenzuriragamo urugamba muri Klonsky biragaragara ko igihombo cyatangiye kuzamuka cyane. Ariko kandi muri Zaporizhia urusaku rw'ibiturika rwumvikanye ku manywa rwumvikanyemo ugusandaza drone nyinshi za Baba Yaga z'igisirikare cya Ukraine zari zigamire kujya kuja kujugunya ibinyabutabire mu birindo by'abasirikare b'Uburusiya ndetse no mu bice birimo abasivile mu bice bigenzurwa n'ubundi n'Uburusiya bwa Vladimir Putin hano muri Zaporizhia. Reka mbashimire, reka mbifurize ibihe byuzemo ibyiza byose mwifuza. Santene sana. Nibyo, nyuma y'amasaha 12 gusa bimaze kwemezwa ko umuyobozi wa Hamas Yahya Sinawari yishwe n'igisirikare cya Isirayeli. Ubu ikimaze kuba inkuru ikomeye cyane ni indege y'intambara ya F-16 y'igisirikare cya Isirayeli imaze gutwikirwa mu majyaruguru ya Libani, bikavugwa ko bikozwe na misile zoherejwe na Irani zo mu bwoko bwa Saderi kabiri. Amwe makuru ingenzi asota aka kanya ashimangira ko ubutegetsi bwa Tehran byanga bikunda bwatangiye uburyo bwo guhorera Hamas, kubera ko ibitero bya Isirayeli ngo bikomeje kwica inzira karengane mu burasirazuba bwagati. Watanze amakuru mu kinyamakuru Iran Press yagize ati, ntabwo ibitangazamakuru bya Tel Aviv bishaka kurambura page ibimaze kuba ku indege ya F-16 bivuye kuri misile za Saderi kabiri zari zimaze amasaha make n'ubundi zinje muri Libani, kuko zari zamaze kusigazwa mu gice cy'amajyaruguru n'ahantu hatekanye nk'ubiko bufite umutekano. Ariko izi ngenzi zamaze no kugera muri Hezbollah, niba mubyibuka neza kwa gatatu w'icyumweru gishize zatangiye gukoreshwa mu kuraswa kuri Tel Aviv. Ubu rero zisandaje indege ya F-16 yari igambiriye n'ubundi kurasa ku mpaka uhuza Siriya na Libani. Amwe makuru ingenzi atangajwe n'ikinyamakuru Iran Press kandi arerekana ko ugutwika indege ya F-16 ari ikimenyetso kuri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika n'ubundi iri kohereza misile zo mu bwoko bwa GDM zifashishwa n'indege ya F-16 kugira ngo ziraswe kuri tageti yamaze gutegura. Amakuru ingenzi avite Iran mu murwa mukuru wa Iran kuri uyu wa gatanu byavuzwe ko haraza kuba inama karundura nyuma y'amasengesho ategerejwe kuri wa gatano. Amwe makuru ingenzi ava kubegereye umuyobozi w'ikirenga wa Iran Ayatollah Ali Khamenei ati, ntabwo kwica Yahya Sinawari bisobanuye akadomo k'intambara yo guhagarika ikibi cyatatse uburasirazuba bwagati. Ni koko bamushinjije kugaba igitero cy'itariki 7 z'ukwezi kwa 10, ariko sumi uyu munsi uwo mwaka wose ubaye wakoze icyo gitero kimaze kwica abarenga 40,000 muri Gaza, we azitwa nande? Uwo agomba kuba ariwe nimero ya mbere y'ibikorwa twahagurukiye, kandi agomba wezwa umwuka agasanga imyuka mibi yamushutse ibyo byose. Aya namwe mu magambo byavuzwe ko arayo umujyanama wa Ayatollah Ali Khamenei umuyobozi w'ikirenga wa Irani, bivugwa ko ari amagambo n'ubundi ari kuvugirwa aho ibintu biri gupangirwa ku bugome Irani iri gutegurira Isirayeli ya Benjamin Netanyahu. Ariko kandi nubwo tuvuga ibi ngibi mu gice cy'amajyepfo ya Libani, urusaku rw'ibiturika rukomeje kumvikana hagati y'ugucakirana kudasanzwe hagati y'igisirikare cy'Isirayeli kirwanira ku butaka ndetse n'igisirikare cy'umutwe w'abarwanyi ba Hezbollah. Amwe makuru ingenzi avuga ko imirwano iri kubera muri Libani isa n'iremereye cyane. Nyuma y'amasaha 3 ubwo igisirikare cya Hezbollah cyari cyamaze kubombarda bikomeye igice cy'amajyaruguru ya Isirayeli, gusa igitangazamakuru gikomeye ku butaka bwa Isirayeli Jerusalem Post cyagize kiti, nyuma y'imbuzi zabaye isa 3:41 mu gace ka Loshi na Kilkla, nibwo hinjiye misile nyinshi zajugunywe na Hezbollah zitura majyaruguru yose ya Isirayeli. Twavuga ko uburyo bw'ubwirinzi bwakoreshejwe, ariko ntabwo bavuga ko misile zose bazimize kubera ko hari inyubako nyinshi zahiritswe n'ibyo bisasu byajugunywe na Hezbollah mu gice cy'amajyaruguru asatira neza werekeza igice cy'uburengerazuba bwa Galilee. Amwe makuru ingenzi atangazwa n'igisirikare kirwanira mu kirere kandi agaragaza neza ko bagerageje gukumira izo targeti zose zari zigambiwe ntizinjirwemo n'izo misile. Ariko watanze amakuru yagize ati, igisirikare cya Isirayeli cyabeshye ko hari ibyo cyakoze, ariko cyo ntabwo kigeze gikora ikintu gikomeye. bakoze ibyari bikenewe kandi bari bafite ubushobozi ahubwo icyo bashobora kuba bahise bihutira nukohereza indege z'indwanyi nazo kujya kubabaza cyane igice cy'amajyepfo ya Arbani aho ibyo bimisire byari bimaze guturuka nk'uko amakuru ingenzi atugeraho abivuga uteye icyumbirizo kandi biravugwa ko hari n'inkomere z'abasivili ziri kugaragara cyane nyuma y'ibi bitero by'indege z'intambara zahise bimaze gukorwa mu kanya gato gashize ariko kandi ku cyumvirizo twamaze gutera nuko casualty ziri gukomeza kwiyongera ariko bikavugwa ko impamvu y'uburakari bwo kwinjiza indege z'intambara mu gice cy'amajyepfo y'iki gihugu cya Ribani ari uko hari abasirikare babarirwa mu 9 bahise bivugwa ko bishwe abandi bagakomereka cyane bikomeye ni nyuma y'imirwano yari imaze kwera mu gace ka Haneni Kidia Lamina Balishiti Dabari Ait Alishabu ndetse n'ibindi bice birimo Hadata Yatel Arbustan Yalum Mashun ibi bice bikaba biri kuvugwa kuberamo imirwano ikomeye cyane umwe mu bakomeye mu mutwe w'abarwanyi ba Hezbollah kuri wa gatanu kandi amaze kugira ati Hezbollah yamaze kwinjira mu cyiciro gishya cy'imirwano bigendanye n'umubare w'abasirikare bahise bakomeza kwiyongera ku butaka bwacu turabizi neza ko indege zo zigomba kugabanuka bigendanye n'uko igice turimo ntabwo umwanzi ashobora nayo kugikoreshamo indege gusa barimo barakoresha high precision missile ariko nabwo zishobora kutwangiza bigendanye naho turi kandi tuzi neza ko bafite target zo gukoresha imbunda z'umusada kubarwanira ku butaka ibyo nibyo natwe dushaka kugeza ubwo twanabasoye mu mujyi wa Kifar Kila twawusutseho ibisasu inshuro ebyiri umwanzi asubira inyuma asubira mu gace ka Aita Ali Shabab mu gihe twageragezaga n'ubundi kumusubiza inyuma nawe ari kugerageza gukura imirambo n'inkomere mu nzira aho niho twakocuraniye cyane ndetse twavuga ko Kadeli kabiri misire twakoresheje arizo z'ingenzi zatumye umwanzi atekereza ko ibyo ari guhura nabyo bitari byitezwe aya ni amagambo y'umwe mu barwanyi ba Hezbollah waganiraga n'ikinyamakuru wa Fan News wavugaga amwe makuru ingenzi ava ku mirongo y'imbere y'urugamba ariko kandi ku rundi ruhande hari amakuru amaze gutangazwa ko Hamas ibyanga bikunda igomba nayo kuza guhorira nk'uko amakuru ingenzi atugeraho abivuga umwe mu bakomeye cyane muri Hamas yagize ati ntabwo kurangira kwa Hamas ari ugupfa k'umutwe w'umuntu ahubwo ibyo tugenderaho iracyari kandi iracyari mu bantu b'inzira